don't know what to do. I'm afraid I'm going to be kidnapped and taken to the city of pain.
What's happened to our country?
Thank you. draw your blood.
You destroy is an opportunity denied to the enemy. Keep it up, brother.
Gale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay.
Unheard.
You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Freaky Rock? This is Robbie Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right. Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
Thank you.
Hello?
I hope.
Another truck destroyed. Well done, brother. The army is starting to feel what we've endured for years.
Thank you.
public affairs and social harmony. The Royal Army patrols are for your safety and security of Mirat. Be sure to give them the right of way at all times to avoid any sudden movements when approaching them. Any orders received from Royal Army patrols must be obeyed at all safety. Failure to comply may lead to severe consequences.
Thank you.
Another bell tower, brother. You're just as eager as I am to shut Pagan up.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you. Me or my, Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tat bros. That's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right, you kind of came in on the slow buzz too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Well, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Well, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
People are dying faster than we can cremate them. And all the ash is turning the lake water to acid.
My image on the world stage, and I think what I like is a celebrity endorsement. You know, a visit from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of yesteryear? We'll see how much Kanye is going for. Do you follow him on Twitter? He is gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
Thank you. drops a ball.
A champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery.
Checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Aldrey, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amitar's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Come on.
be obeyed promptly. Failure to comply may lead to severe consequences. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.